This is your day for IFTV, and right now we're celebrating Lee Majors' 100% super birthday bash at Trinity Hall. Big shout out to Lee Majors and Lyndon. I have to death, peace and love.
Kill them with the eyes, kill them with the no. Tell them ITV, so yeah, it's all about IFTV. I don't know, so Mr. Vegas, who was there, you know, big up yourself, but don't change your diet. I do.
Yo, what's the deal, y'all? This is Camo coming at you IFTV style. Of course, we at the biggest and baddest parties all the time. We at Lee Majors' birthday bash at Trinity Hall. It's off the hook. Right now, Earth Ruler is ripping it down one time. You see the crowd. The people in here are giving it up for my man, Lee Majors. LP International Stereo Sonic, First Class Earth Ruler. Yo, it's just mad people in here. LP International, of course, they doing their thing. So I'm saying, we at Trinity Hall, IFTV, Caramel, IF the Deaf, you know how we do. Nothing but the biggest, baddest, hottest parties. Happy birthday to Lee Majors, baby. Peace.
This is what it sounds like when the eagle
cries. I'm on the hip hop.
I'm chilling with my baby Chris. What's up, baby? How you doing?
How you doing? What's going on? What's the deal?
Man, I had to get you on camera so you could represent for me. So you gotta let them know where I know you from.
Alright. Yo, Loud Records.
Alright, y'all. This was Caramel chilling with my man Chris Green doing it up. Loud Records. You know what I mean? SRC, all that. You know how we do. I am the Deaf, baby. Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Caramel coming at you, IFTV style. And I'm chilling with the birthday boy of today. What's up, baby? How you doing?
How you doing, baby? Everything nice. I enjoy the outcome, everybody here. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you got a nice turnout tonight. is this your actual birthday or is it like a, you know, a little false birthday? You gotta let me know how old you are. Are you gonna tell me?
Okay, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm 29 years old. Right. I'm not ashamed. And my birthday was really in February, but I didn't get a chance to get a date available inside the club. So, with enough respect to Kruger, he made it possible for me, the owner of the club of Trinity, and we're here to celebrate my birthday bash.
I know you got some sounds like Stereo Sonic, First Class, Urban, but who's some of the other people that are here?
You have LP. You have the All-Star Squad, you have Megatone, you have Black Steel, you have DJ Ruction, Crazy Beanie, you have Juna Demus, Dr. C, Shaba, everybody here to celebrate my birthday bash.
That is so hot. You got any more events that's going to be coming out?
Yeah, look out for my Ghetto Superstars Part 3, because you know I'm all about promoting the younger generation and promoting the youth. And look out for Lee Major's anniversary dances coming up in the future.
Okay. Well, on your flyer, you got a baby. Is that your baby?
Oh yeah, man, that's my first son, Jabray. You know, I love my son. I love my daughter, Jasmine. Shaniqua, I love all kids. I love every kid from, cause you know the kids are the future. So we have to nourish them and treat them the right way.
You have any last words for the people out there?
Yeah, I would like to thank everybody for coming to support me. Enough respect to you. Enough respect to IFTV. Enough respect. I want to big up Jasmine, Shaniqua, Tisha, enough respect, every crew, big up security, big up Lindell, big up Guy, Earth Roller crew, LP crew, and enough respect. Because if it wasn't for the IDM, enough respect. Steve Austin, I love you, straight from the heart.
All right, y'all, this was Caramel chilling with Lee Majors, doing it up for his birthday at Trinity Hall. You know, we only come to the hot joints, and we got to come represent for my man, you know what I mean? I up to death, baby. We out.
Yo! Alison, the photographer. We got some kick hands in Alison. We are nice, right?
Yo, this is Digre watching IFTV. Check it out. Bush Media Center.
ITV makes me feel fine.
Blow up. Lee Majors' birthday party is hot and death here at Trinity Hall. Told y'all about it.